Hello, everybody. It's Slushie, and today we are doing overtime at the grocery store, where we have 99-cent Slurpees and floating hands. Yes, and security cameras, which are not on. They are now. So, you motherfuckers want to try to rob shit? You're on cam the camera. Okay, so late night, grab a bite, burritos, tasty chunks, get one for only $3.99. Short circuit green, sleep more purple, limited time, hot and steamy gadgets. Okay, you know what? Fuck that shit. I have a job to do. Sorry, you already look like shit. I mean, sorry, whatever. Nice hat. Let me take that.
This simulation of capitalism
Thank you.
Is quite
historically accurate.
I need
magazine.
But like a really big one. Like
huge. Huge, huh? How about this? This one good? Holy fuck. If you couldn't read it before, you can now. How am I gonna fit that in the bag?
Grandma needs ointment made out of
love.
Do you have any in your pharmacy? Don't worry. I'm used to not getting what I want.
Okay. You can have some ketchup. Ketchup's always good. Makes you feel like you're loved. That'll be $4,000.
I do with compensation.
Thank you.
Later, human.
I appreciate it. Take your magazine. There you go. And the bag, too. Hey. Yum.
Humans dissatisfied by clerks were known to ask to speak with a manager, who would
Karens.
Bribe the customer to go away.
Really? Oh, okay. Let me have those glasses.
Human, I worked all day. Now I need to play my role as
consumer.
Do you have
hot dog?
I sure do. You darn tootin'. Let me fire them up on the grill for you. Oh, fuck. Hot potato. I have hot dog.
I've been waiting for
war and peace
to arrive at your store for so long now. Do you finally have it?
Nope. I just scanned
okay,
my face.
I'll keep checking other stores. Keep the change.
Thank you. Who's stealing shit from my register?
I can't believe I was able to buy this somewhere.
I don't know, man. Let me have some mustard. Let me have some ketchup. There we go.
Hey, human. I'm
Hi.
So happy you're open.
Forever.
Spellspot wants me to get
burrito
for the basement.
For the basement? Take off that ridiculous mustache. Burrito, $3.99? That ain't gonna cut it. Is that it? You just want a burrito? Oh, okay. That'll be holy fuck.
You love, but it can buy me stuff.
And it'll buy me some shit. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Who's taking my money from the fucking register? Oh. Let me see this.
The board members are watching you, and they think you deserve a promotion.
Thank you. Human assistant to the intern. That's so nice. That's so cool. Put that in the best spot. There we go. Fuck, I missed. Fuck this! Fucking.
Oh. Newer generation bots are so.
Millennium.
They really shouldn't be just hanging out for no reason.
Oh fuck, I'm trying to hit him with something.
Not cool.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be hanging out.
I can't believe you would do such a thing!
Goodbye. Oh, there's one more. Have some mustard, motherfucker! Ketchup!
Thanks, human. I needed one of those.
Stop sounding like Patrick. Where the fuck is my fucking mustard?
I know keeping the store open 24/7 is more convenient for our customers, but it is
inconvenient
for me.
I really don't give a shivers. Ah, I got so close.
Winner, winner!
Chicken
dinner! I won the lottery! I'm here for whatever the prize is.
Okay. Your prize. A fuse for fireworks.
The Your ticket price. The prize ratio is
disappointing.
Don't know what to tell you. That is what it is. Fuck your fucking lottery ticket. Slush E Mart, 24 hours. That's exactly right. Hey! Holy fuck, just... No. There you go. Here, stay back. Fuck, how do I keep missing?
Does being up this late ever make you want to stop? I need...
Magazine.
For a friend? I like to buy stuff and live stuff. Get me a giant...
Newspaper.
Okay, I thought you were done. He likes to buy things and lift things.
Do you have honor, human? Will you honor this coupon?
I'll honor it. There you go. There's your fucking coupon. Okay, whatever. I'm still gonna... How's that? Does that work for you?
Late night retail therapy makes me feel like I'm in control of my life.
You are. Give me that back. I'm like a fucking scientist here. I got free time. Let me experiment. Fuck, my giant ketchup bottle.
Good evening, kind shopkeeper. I realized I could get this
grapefruit
at the store across the street for cheaper.
Yes.
That was really small, burrito. I want one of those, but humongous.
Give me the fucking burrito. She
won. Reliable source that you have. Gizmo. Could you see if you could find it?
Gizmo?
This was a test.
Oh, okay. $127,
right,
man.
Bring me up, human. Now I can get back to my job.
That's the mustard for the road. Oh, fuck, I knocked over my ketchup.
Wow, you've been promoted.
Thank you.
Take this triangular prismic type.
Ah! There we go, intern. Nice throw.
How about that ring, huh? What's the point of shopping 24 hours if you can't get...
Hot dog.
Oh, fuck. Holy shit. So I have two of them now. Nice.
Parrotbot insisted you had...
Durian.
But I kept telling them you didn't. Can you check your stocker just to be sure? Oh, I guess those don't exist.
Fuck. That'll be $3,000, sir.
Yes, please.
With the amount you asked for. But I'll pay anyway. I enjoy participating in
commerce
with you.
See ya. Go fuck yourself. Okay, time for a new ticket. Wow, that ticket blew the door open. Well, I tried. Fuck.
I want to hover around and do nothing where all those bots are. Can you make them move?
I'm doing little coin tricks here. What? Oh. Hey. You fucking...
relative.
Owns this place.
See ya. Get the fuck out of here. I don't see anybody else. Oh. Hey, fuck. Oh my god. How can I not make this guy? Are you fucking serious? Okay, this is getting comical. Pretzel time. Really? The pretzel's what did it? Okay. Let me get my hands nice and toasty. Oh, yeah. Oh, they're all shit. They're disappearing.
In case of the functional collapse of society, convenience stores would stock various artificial foods. Those foods are hardy enough to survive any disaster.
I need to participate in the consumerism process. My friend once got
magazine
stuck up his nose. I'd like to try that.
Why? What? Whatever. Ah! I had to scan that, sir. There you go.
Get me
slushy,
please.
I'm glad that you said please. You want some ketchup with that magazine? There you go. You deserve a suicide. I'm gonna give you a suicide. And as always, with every suicide comes ketchup. There you go, sir. I'm gonna charge you double. How's that work? That'll be $143. Thank you.
Player human.
See ya. Goodbye. Come on. I've done 13 tasks yet, so. Hello. Let me take that
tiny
human hat.
I'm so happy you're open.
Forever.
Oh, thank you.
I need the biggest
newspaper.
You have jumbo size one for me.
No. Hey! I have to scan it, you little fucking thief. Give me the fucking... What the fuck is your problem? Now I don't even have any news. Oh, here it is. It's way down here. What the... Dude! I don't have any fucking newspapers, dude. There's a magazine. Well, until I get my fucking newspaper back, I'm gonna show you a little trick with this mustard. Why are you still here, anyways? Can I please just get a new newspaper? I just want a new fucking newspaper. Human.
It's getting late. I should get going.
Sorry. I apologize. The newspapers just disappeared and I couldn't do anything about it.
I need to use the box room. Oh, it's closed for the night. Might as well buy something while I'm here. I need
yes.
a bag filled with popsicle.
How about this? How about a jumbo popsicle? Does that sound good?
My eyes are bigger than my processor capacity. Can you get me a jumbo
burrito?
Okay, so you want a jumbo burrito now. Nope, not hot dogs.
I've been waiting for
Velociraptor
to arrive at your store for so long now. Do you finally have it? Okay. Keep looking at other stores. We all do what we have to do to get paid, human.
Indeed. Thank you.
This physical exchange of goods was convenient.
Okay. See ya.
Requests.
Burrito.
Holy shit. That is a huge hat, sir. If you don't mind me saying so. So you want a burrito, huh? Everybody fucking wants burritos these days. I really have begun to wonder if people actually eat anything besides burritos.
Coupon on the internet. Is it legit?
We'll see. $4,000, sir.
Here's the money, human. I hope this stuff doesn't get wet when I go outside.
Most likely will, because you're walking into the rain. With an open bag, so that's kind of your
I'm
fault.
I'm pleased to present you with this title upgrade.
Junior intern. What was this one? Assistant to the intern. Junior intern. Fuck. What do you want? Take the ridiculous
hot
hat
human.
Off.
Insert small talk. Bring me up one of those, hot dog.
Hot dog, eh?
Your goods are too small for me. Can I get a jumbo gum?
Okay, I have hot dogs on deck. What else?
This prize doesn't match my personality. Can you give me a different prize?
Yeah, sure. I can increase it by a great deal. Check this out. That'll be $32,000.
Build yourself a future with this. I'm gonna go online and write a scathing review about this store, even though
Thank you. I appreciate you.
Human,
sure, it sure can.
Great convenience store.
Thank you. I'm not a convenience store, but I am a great I am great for convenience purposes. That's kind of my job.
The graveyard shift.
Refer to working overnight when the undead were more likely to rise and not be ostracized by the living.
I work the graveyard shift, like in real life. That's the cool thing about this. Let me put the hat on.
Sometimes you got to shop late.
Yep.
I find myself needing
burrito.
You need a burrito, huh? You and everybody else.
It's checkout time, so here's a piece of paper to reduce the price.
Totally legal. $16,000. Thank you.
Now I can get back.
Have
to
a good
job.
Day. Who's next? Who wants some? Oh, hello.
Sometimes you gotta shop late. My style spot is making me get rid of my signature edition, Apple. Can you give me something cool for it?
How about... Shit. What would you like? How about a hot dog?
I feel this exchange of goods was bad.
Did you say it was meh? You didn't even give me payment.
There's nothing better than rewarding employees. Enjoy your promotion.
Ah! You're moving back a little bit. I'm moving up in the world. I am officially the senior intern. Ha! Fuck all of y'all.
Wow! You've been promoted. Take this triangular prismic title board.
These don't mean anything to me anymore. Okay, guys, well, that was overtime at the Slushie Mart. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit like if you did. Well, fuck. Subscribe if you're not already. Hit the bell to get notified anytime I make a video or fuck or stream. Keep up to date with the channel. There's some crazy going on. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.